Hi, I'm Beatriz Nebot. I'm a program manager for Dynamics 365 Supply Chain Management, and I'm going to show you the new Master Planning Setup Wizard in version 10.0.5. The wizard will help you set up parameters for your master plans. A master plan supports your organization's daily working operations, simulates different planning strategies that you may want to monitor, and helps implement organizational policies. To start the wizard, go to the Master Plans page. Select the master plan that you would like to configure and select Setup Wizard. On the Welcome to the Master Planning Setup Wizard page, select Next to continue. On the Specific Requirements for your company page, indicate how many items you're planning for and how many planned orders you expect every time you run master planning. In this example, I'll enter 5,000. You'll also need to indicate if you manufacture any of the planned items, and if so, what's the highest bill of material or BOM level among the manufactured items. After you complete this page, select Next to continue. On the Scope of the Current Plan page, you can specify details about the current plan. For example, you can specify the number of days in your planning horizon, whether you'd like to freeze orders for a period of time, whether you'd like to use a forecast plan, and whether you'd like to include demand from approved requisitions. If you have questions about the options in this page, select Learn More to read about each option. Select Next to continue to the next page of the wizard. If you indicated that you manufacture any of the planned items, the Scheduling Options page is displayed. Indicate whether you need to schedule operations divided into individual jobs. Use the capacity of the resources, sequence planned orders, and plan orders for all elements in the bill of materials. Select Next to continue. On the Updates of Demand and Supply page, indicate if you would like master planning to automatically form planned orders, suggest action messages to optimize your supply plan, or calculate feasible plan dates for orders when they cannot be fulfilled. There are also options to specify the types of orders you would like to recalculate. The last option on the page enables you to indicate if you'd like to plan orders in the past. Select Next to continue. The last page of the wizard, called Summary of Your Changes, enables you to review the current configuration of the master planning parameters and the new configuration. Review the options and change the value if necessary. To view all parameters that can be changed through the wizard, select Show All Parameters. To understand more about the suggested changes and to read configuration examples, select Learn More. When you click Finish, the changes on this page are applied to your plan and to your legal entity. For more information, see Master Planning Setup Wizard on docs.microsoft.com. Thanks for watching.